Hello and welcome to another MATLAB tutorial. Today we will cover how to place a Simulink block inside the Stateflow chart. So in this example, I have a car suspension and I have two modes. I have a sport mode and I have a comfort mode. Let's just run this simulation real fast. And you can see that here I have a smoother ride, a more comfortable one, and here I have a sportier ride. So how is this done? I have two PID controllers for the two comfort modes, and I have a state flow chart that controls this. Now I want to transform this model into a state flow chart that handles all this logic. So I go into the state flow chart. I don't need these states anymore. Instead of a normal state, I will place a Simulink state. Now please note that this is available only from 2017B. So I will name the state on, and when I create a copy, Stateflow automatically names the next state off. It also helps me with the syntax in Stateflow. I want to place a condition here. So if x is greater than, smaller actually than zero, then I want to go to an off state. And I want to place the condition here that if x is greater than zero, then I want to go into an on state. Now these two states are actually Simulink blocks. I grab the first PID controller from one of my subsystems and I place it here. I rename the input signal as reference, actually error, and I need an output block. That will be the command. In my other Simulink block, I will place the other PID controller. And now I need to handle the inputs and outputs. To do that, I go to View, Symbols. I don't need sport mode and comfort mode anymore, so I just delete these. However, I need the error as an input, and I need the command as an output. Now I included everything in the state flow chart, so I don't need these two enabled subsystem and this merge block. I can just delete it. Place it here. Connect. And rerun the simulation. As you can see, I get the same results. Here I have a more comfortable ride, and here I have a sportier ride. Thank you for tuning in. If you would like to learn more, check out our other videos or join us on our training events. Bye!